Welcome and good morning for the 2017 ISA World Sup and Paddleboard Championships. We are in day number 5 of competition. We will crown gold, silver, bronze, and copper medals 5 days in today. And look, going for the barrel, the Zaniac. Down to the final, and we are underway. Judges, in unanimous order, have called an interference red on blue.
As here's Luiz Diniz from Brazil now going on this left-hander. Oh, big hit off the top. You see how quick that hit was.
Muito feliz por isso aí. Tem muito pra falar. É bem importante, né? Um título mundial não é qualquer dia que você conquista. E tive a honra de poder vir representar meu país aqui.
You're looking at the brand new world champion Luiz Diniz from Brazil.
And there you have it.
There's the horn, and there's Shakira Westorp, a second time back-to-back gold medal winner.
The conditions changed from like flat to gnarly this morning to like pretty good, and then yeah, this afternoon. So just kind of being able to showcase my skills in all the conditions.